the speed with the Celtics that I think catches people off guard.
Isaiah attacks the paint, jump step, lays it up, and in. Wow, he exploded to the goal.
You hear coaches say this all the time. They're really fast.
Jaylen Brown jumps up into the paint, goes to the left-hand scoop shot.
Good play, Jaylen.
They're in a really tricky spot because everybody wants to see them win the playoff series, but it's November.
Jimmy Butler, here's the Euro step. He drops the basketball loose on the floor, but Wade picks it up, steps back in the corner, and hits a three. Are you serious?
Ball game over. Bulls win. Bulls win. Bulls win the NBA season opener.
Good. That's it. Throw it there. Do it again. Do it again.
You can hear a pin drop. So, like, nobody on the baseline's talking. Nobody on either side of the drills is talking. The coaches are quiet. Like, it's not going to get much accomplished if we're not louder and more engaged. Okay? Here we go. Let's go. Let's go.
We need to win some games. Yeah, we're young. Yeah, we're exciting. But we're ready to take that next step.
It's a hard drill. It's supposed to be hard. It's supposed to be hard.
Maturity will show throughout the season, depending how we handle our success or adversity.
Back at the Garden, where tonight is the return of Rajon Rondo, Dwayne Wade, and the Chicago Bulls.
Prime time, baby. Big one. Every game is a big one, but we got to get these boys back. We're ready for them.
For the Celtics, here's a chance to show the Bulls, okay, we're here to play too.
Hey, our game. Our game, let's go.
Everybody in the East is trying to figure out where they fit. Where do they fit behind Cleveland?
A lot of people think that they're the next best team in the Eastern Conference.
I think the Celtics want those expectations.
Johnson, no way. He got it again.
But expectations come with a significant burden.
Isaiah, yes.
And the Celtics find a way. 3-1 on the young season.
We owe them for beating us on their home court, so it was just a solid win.